Hey gang, this your boy Corey Roby of CR's World back at you with another reaction video, back at you with another banger. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction video to DMX Bath Salt Audio featuring Jay and Nas. You know, you already know what this gonna be right here. Shout out to all my DMX subs, shout out to all my Jay-Z subs, shout out to all my Nas subs. If you're not subscribed to CR's World, definitely subscribe to CR's World. Drop down in that comment box. Definitely hit that thumbs up and that notification bell. Yeah, so you'll know when CR's is definitely dropping them bangers across your head. Yeah, without further ado, I can't wait to get to this one. This is definitely a treat right here. Again, DMX Bath Salt Audio featuring Jay-Z and Nas. Let's get to this vid. Let's go.
Hope is the living, Coca-Cola's the sponsor. I run up with your boot, hope is a monster. Yeah, they like me like that. Every girl I see wanna be wifey like that. I'm the king of Samunda, king of the summer. Come be my Kardashian, queen of the comer. To be loved, Shakespearean experience. To be us, jumping off boats, hopping off another cliff. Every 6 months I think I need a new bucket list. Yeah, I think I might need a harem. I'm way too much, y'all should share them. I'm feeling like a baron, all I need is a castle. Be my Halle Berry, all you need is a capsule. All I need is heaven, I don't want the hassle. God bless the child, again, hold his own.
My instincts guide me through this Curtis Blow culture. Good angel, bad angel, sitting on both shoulders. One be trying to gas me, manipulate me, tempt me, make me have no soul. So I like to take a tally all in favor of the days when the paper wasn't major, but love was abundant. Before the God got the Godson upon the stomach. Let these niggas know it was a feeling I would get from music that they would come with. Hate start with H, cause the H come after a G. They won't say it face to face, they say it after I leave. After the first night at my place, she asked for the keys. It's my season, Garden of Eden, we Adam and Eve. Now we naked in savage hedonism from a lack of belief. I ain't a pastor, Pastor Lafitte. We ain't in no relationship, but do relationship things. No ring, but she slides through when I ring. Let's put success to the side. I still be this fly if I work the Popeyes. That's a whole lot of spinach, whole game full of gimmicks. Make a fool out of yourself for a post on academics. We are not the same. I am an alien hovering over your city, shutting down all the stadiums, wiping out everything in my radius. Don't play with us. Y'all ain't made enough.
Shit pop off. We don't blow it up till we blow it up. Cats better slow it up. Y'all niggas know what's up. My niggas throw it up. We all know that. Got niggas missing the action. Where are they at? See, you niggas never really been stuffed out. But you got enough mouth to get snuffed out. Duke the rough route. We don't play around here, nigga, we grown. Start applying pressure, give a dog a bone. I'm taking half, it's just that simple. Oh, I can start popping niggas like pimples. I'ma let you call it, you ballin' till you get hit with them hot things. Now you staggering and falling, holding up the wall. You got more than enough holding you to fall. You just wasting nigga time, come on, that man. I got shit to do, like hit your crew, might hit your crib. What that bitch gon' do? Not a damn thing, but go with the program. Beast on that bitch like Conan, Bonan. I'ma go with no man is ever gone, nigga. When it's all in the song, I'll let you know in the fucking song. I got nothing to hide, but you got a reason to run. Come through like till the squeezing is done. That's just squeezing one. Imagine if we all let go, turn your whole block into death row.
Shout out to DMX, the late great DMX. Shout out to Jay-Z. Shout out to Nas, you know, yeah, them OGs right there, you know. Shout out to all three of them OGs right there. Salute them two OGs for definitely helping X out, you know. Probably after, you know, the demise or whatnot, you know. Again, Bath Salt. It's a lot that went into that that song right there. You had Swizzy on the beat. You had X on the track. You had Jay on the track. You had Nas on the track. That's epic right there. That's epic right there, you know. Yeah, man, that's the full package right there. Again, man, salute all them OGs, man, for going in, man, and making that possible, man, and making everything come full circle like it was supposed to, you know. Salute DMX, man. We definitely lost a good one, you know. One of the realest, you know what I'm saying? Definitely despise of what his personal shit was. Definitely, you know what I'm saying? When he got a chance to talk, you know, to the mass, he said something, you know, he gave a motherfucker something they could use. You know, he kept that heat up under your feet and gave you some news you could use every time they put the mic in front of his face. You can't say that for everybody, you know what I'm saying? That's in the industry, you know? Yeah, so again, salute him for just really never not sending motherfuckers off and, you know, faking and shit like that, telling you to go, you know, bust a move and do this, that, and the other. And yeah, he motherfucker sitting at the house, you know. So again, yeah, salute that track right there. That track right there, of course, that was Swizzy. You already know Swizzy ain't gonna give you nothing but some heat. You know, that was definitely heat, you know. X gonna body a beat. You already know this. I mean, I ain't gotta tell you that. You know what I'm saying? You already know Jay-Z gonna body the beat. You already know Nas gonna body the beat. I mean, definitely a classic banger right there, you know. Salute CR's gang for that request right there. Keep those requests coming. I'm gonna keep that heat up under your feet and give you some news you could use. Yeah, definitely epic though, you know. Again, Swizzy on the track, Swizzy on the beat, DMX going in on the track, Jay-Z and Nas, you know, epic, you know. So again, if you're not subscribed to CR's World, definitely subscribe to CR's World. Till next vid, you already know. Let's go.